cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wave through the daylight.
Amusement park. Even though I don't like to go on big rides, it was really cool just hanging out with a lot of kids who, one, have like always seen this place but never got the ability and chance to go. So it was awesome just hanging out with them and seeing the big smiles on their faces and just really letting them be a kid for a day.
To run it around and be silly and be kids, eat some pizza and go on some silly funny rides that kind of hurt my neck afterwards. And I got a little wet on a water ride, but it was really fun.
The amusement park was amazing. I don't really like roller coasters that much, but I love children. And you know, it's not often that we get to spend time with children outside of our age group. So I really enjoyed that day. There weren't that many other students that came. So I enjoyed myself very intimately.
It was all right. We played with kids.
Insane!